Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. Alright, you guys, PK. Alright, you guys, Will Smith has a movie that came out this past Friday that was released through Netflix by the name of Bright. It features Will Smith as one of those futuristic type, alienation type movies where his partner is not a planet Earth, but is like an alien or some shit like that. But anyway, what's surprising about this movie, I haven't seen the movie, but the critics are ripping this movie to shreds. They're saying this movie is horrible. They say it sucks. They say this is one of Will Smith's worst movies. They're saying this was a bad career move for Will Smith. Now, keep in mind from what they're saying, Will Smith has already signed on to do a sequel. Now, this movie was strictly released through Netflix, so you only can see the movie as of right now through Netflix. And I need to know if somebody saw this movie. You know, I don't really have Netflix, you know, so I need somebody to watch this movie and let me know, is this movie as bad as they make it out to be? Now, keep in mind, they spent a lot of money on this movie. This movie had a $90 million budget. So, I mean, but then again, it doesn't matter how much, you know, you spend to make the movie. If it's whack, it's whack. But I just find it puzzling because Will Smith has always been what you would call a likable guy and been a darling of Hollywood for pretty much forever. You know, since Six Degrees of Separation, which, by the way, when I saw that particular scene with Will Smith, I turned that movie off. But you know what, you know what's up. But anyway, let me know what you think. Has anybody seen this movie? Let me know. Is it that bad? All right.